Hi guys, good evening, welcome in Purl. My name is Marian, and we're gonna make two cocktails tonight. One will be a Montgomery Martini, which is an extra dry style of martini. The ratio is 15 to 1, and we twist it a little bit with the garnish and the way we prepare it. Second one is a street urchin cocktail based on the bourbon, and it's a little bit longer and more refreshing. We start with the martini on the aperitif. Some water to start. This martini is basically very dry style of martini. Which I'm blending with the Geneva, so there's a ratio of 3 parts of gin to 1 part of Geneva. Why? Because the gin is very delicate and dry, and I want to mix it with a bit of maltiness and give some body and flavor to it. So we use mix of Geneva and gin and just a bit of vermouth. Base will be oxygen. I'm using oxygen from room temperature because of soft flavor and very light flavor, delicate flavor. Then we use Geneva from freezer because of the full body malty texture in it. Stir it down. And we serve it with a Montgomery cheddar. Basically, Montgomery cheddar is a cheddar which is a bit more heavy, more fatty than regular cheddar. And we wash it in an early Dry Vermouth. Why we wash it? Because the old story of monks, back in the days, they've been trying to clean the cheese either with wine or with a beer. So I try to twist it, and I'm washing my cheddar in an early Dry Vermouth. So I don't need to put the vermouth inside, and you get this texture and the vermouthy flavor once you're biting the cheese. Let's have a martini. From vermouth. Our ice pick is from porcupine, the animal. So, something fancy. Here we go. Okay, the second drink we're making is the street urchin. It's basically based on the bourbon. Bourbon, apricot brandy, a little bit of pear puree. It's called street urchin because the way we serve, just the feeling of street urchin, people from the street. The cocktail is based on the vermouth. We're using 4 of these. Squeeze a fresh lime inside. Fresh pear, which we pureed before. We have some cardamom bitters. And I'm using apricot brandy. A few splashes of it. Shake it up. Call it street urchin because we serve it in the bottles like this, which are covered in the newspapers. So you got this feeling when you go on the street and you cannot drink alcohol. straight from the bottle, just to finish it up. We spread with a beer, ale or stout from outside, so it's kind of give it a fancy smell. And as a coaster, I'm using small carpet, so we feel like people begging on the street. Mm-hmm. Here we go.